performing here in this wonderful theater, it was more than a dream. Notre Dame de Paris is almost 25 years old, and after 25 years, it made its way to the Big Apple, the wonderful theater. In 1998, there was a producer who had this incredible vision about the show. His name is Chantalin, and this treacherous pandemic, for that reason, is not with us today. We lost him. But I'm sure that he's more than proud when he sees where the show landed today. And I think it's more than a dream, and he's so proud also about what his son Nicolas Pallas did and with the entire show. So for this reason,
dans le verre ou dans la bière, fais-tu dire si...